should move on from politics, because to be honest, it's very depressing, you know what I mean? Like, for a lot of people, they didn't get their person in that they voted for. But I've been finding that Australia at the moment is in a depressing time. I mean, our sport is horrible at the moment. Like, we lost the Ashes.
Rugby, we got smashed.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. And yeah, in the rugby, like, we beat Argentina, but, you know, and then we got belted by the Springboks.
Yeah.
It's just, all, you know, maybe in your football team, you know, they're all being knocked out of the finals.
Yeah.
So I just feel like Australia as a whole is just really depressed. So I feel like we need a lift. So I thought what we should do is concentrate on something that we're good at, and that is sledging. You know what I mean? Like, I think that we're very good in these dark times at just ripping the shit out of each other.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I thought I'd sort of try to help people with that, to try to lift Australia's morale. So I'm going to show you how to do it. Sledging. Finally, something Australia is good at. And it's so easy. You just start with the word nice and end with the word mate. Nice head, mate. It's that easy. I didn't think his head was nice, and he's not my mate. Nice head, mate, actually means crap head, idiot. This simple formula has so many uses. Nice haircut, mate. Nice wannabe train, mate. Nice long way to the airport, mate. Nice cabinet, mate. Nice vandalism, mate. Nice ratings, mate. It even works for things that everyone loves. Nice icy pond, mate.
Nice sledge, mate.
Nice mate, mate. So get sledging, Australia. We can make this nation great again by giving it shit. Nice graphics, mate.